I cut the small disc out of cardboard and marked it into sixths. So this is the Rook that I just turned, and after I got it out of the lathe and I looked at it, I thought it looked a little clunky, so I turned another one. That would be this one here. And the difference is, I stepped down the collar. That one is the same as the outside. This one is stepped down. I think this one looks better, so I'm going to try to center this one back on the screw chuck and see if I can't turn it down to match this one. So the white rooks are finished. I turn a few more and stain them green, and all the major pieces are done. Next I'll be turning the pawns, but they'll be done a little differently. I won't be using the screw chuck on those because they're so small. Instead, I'll be turning them between centers, and I'll do them four at a time. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you for watching.